Hey guys, welcome back to the React Bootstrap YouTube series. In this video, we'll be discussing about the accordion. Accordion provides a way to restrict card components to only open one at a time. Now let's see what it actually means. You can see that we have a basic example over here. When I click on this link, the text below it goes away. And when I click on it again, it comes back. So this link basically acts like a toggle. So this is what we call an accordion, and same with the second link. Now let's have a look at the code. We have the accordion tag that we'll be importing in our code. And then we have an attribute if key, which is set to 0 initially. If I change it to 1, we can see that the second link, which is at the index 1, gets active by default. So this is what the default active key does. Now, moving ahead, we can see that there is a card tag, which is also a React Bootstrap component. After that, we have card.header. Inside this, we have our accordion.toggle, which has an attribute called as, which is set equal to a button. This does nothing, but this makes this link a button. After that, we can see that we have a variant is equal to link. What this does is it styles this button to look like a link. And after that, we have another attribute called event key, which is set to 0. This binds the first link to the 0 index. Now let's copy this code and try it in our own editor. I'll paste the code over here. And now I'll import accordion card and button, because these are the three things that we are using from React Bootstrap. Oh, I've misspelled accordion over here. Please take care of the spellings, guys. Now let's go to our web page, which will be our local host 3000, I guess. Yep. And here is our accordion. We can see that it is working completely fine. And I can also show you that it is fully responsive, since it is a React Bootstrap component and it is fully responsive. Alright, that's it for this tutorial, guys. Bye, see you in the next one. Maybe it's 3 a.m. Had you on my mind, and it's not the first time we've gone through this. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.